Could I play that twice or three times? Sure, I could. 9:27 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on 8/31/2020. Historic times are coming at us. You got the United Allied States progressing, and the first state is final touches being put on it. So, not long to go, basically the best way to put that. Okay, now, also too, with the tech document that Apollo put out, anybody that wants it, that's into tech and wants to review it, I did it from the top backward or downwards, I should say, and covered a lot of the stuff that was around in 2018, 19, 20, including sharding. Okay, but when you go back into the from the back up, I should say from the bottom up, then you get into smart contracts, you get into the quantum steel, you get into DAG consensus protocol. You've got smart, you know, everything in this whole batch here that you should just take a look at. 159 pages, and it's not even finished yet, but it's close to, but it's not finished yet. And you can see how much they have coming, how much they're doing with the governments, everything. Okay, so you should take a look and see what's what. Okay, that's right there. And that, if you cannot get that on the, if you don't go to Telegram, or it's not on the website yet, what I'll do is I'll probably upload it and put the link in the description so that way you can get it. And I'll do that for tomorrow, okay, at the latest. All right, guys, now getting over to the news and the market. You've got $380 billion in the market and 18.1 per se. And let's take a look here. Oh, yeah, Dean, one of the admins for Apollo, just commented in my group. Good work on the article. I'll show you that article in a minute. Richard Robb from the Indigo Creek Foods Company, who has a marketplace listing in the all-in-one wallet for Apollo. For that marketplace, you have, you can put in your own listings and buy and sell, that type of thing, and get paid with the Apollo's APLs. So Richard's been doing that for over 2 years in the marketplace, and his top quality beef, Black Angus, is a bomb. I've had it delivered to my place by FedEx from Richard overnight, and regular ground depending on what's being shipped. And for the Black Angus gold, that stuff, yeah, shipped overnight, easily the best beef I've ever had. But anyway, he did an article all about Apollo and what they've done from 2018 onward, and fantastic Medium article. Okay, so BTC at 11.763, ETH at 4.37, and XRP at 28 cents. For the GSXCDE, pre-launch of the piece that was out for the last couple months, in the beginning, basically, Steve was saying that there would be a possibility of an increase in the price because of the reinvesting before the end of the sale. Okay, so you've got the CDE sale coming up, right, for the full Banshee after the pre-launch. There's already in place pieces to increase the price. So they're going to give more details on this and a graphical breakdown of it. And what it comes down to, once you see it, the price of GSX is not going to stay where it is for long, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be going up, and people that buy in now get the profits built in right away. And the link is down below to get over 60% total free coins. Using my bonus of 5%, the Apollo coins that they give you, the GSX, and what you buy, depending on how many you buy. That link is right on top. So it gets you right there so you can buy and inputs the additional 5% free coins. So with that, that a whole piece of that is coming out and being updated. Along with a note, basically an update on the UAS, that's coming out. Now you got also Winklevoss twins say that they explain why Bitcoin is better at being gold than gold. It's something that's not a bad article, but gold and Bitcoin are good to hold, both. B-O-T-H. OPEC to cover blockchain tech and second workshop on energy and IT. Right down in the corner there in my group, Mac is posting all the photos from Steve's comments in the main group. I should exit, but this is not going to be a super long video, so I'm going to let it go. Okay, CoinMarketCap CEO resigns 4 months after Binance acquisition. Hopefully Binance gets their act together. Best way to put it. North Korea hackers move 140 in Bitcoin from a DOJ red flag address. Well, you're kidding me, really? Okay, the article on Medium. I'll link this down below for you to read it. This is Richard Robb's article, If I Could, Would You? A View into Crypto, Blockchain versus Apollo FinTech. So he compares what's out there, the top 20. Nick, my dog is on my lap. Sorry about that. Shush. Anyway, getting back to this, going through all the different coins and then getting down to the dominance of Apollo and what they have coming and already out. The monetary system, advanced account, multi-signature phase transactions, decentralized exchange, smart contracts, voting, decentralized file storage. All this I've been talking about for the last 2.5 years, all of it. And he's been around to see it all. And then he keeps talking about what is going on now with the speed and the privacy. 2.5 years been covering that. Top speed, 1 to 2 seconds. Best privacy, but it's you can choose it. It's not standard. It's a public blockchain. The Apollo updater, sharding, all these pieces that they've done. And this is the thing you got to keep in mind, is there's so much more coming. And with the GSX CDE, which is going to give people profits, which is going to be a rush. Okay, so Apollo FinTech has created a whole new perspective. Since we did it, since we did build it, will you invest? This is only my opinion, and by all means, do your own research. If you look at my channel for all the videos covering Apollo for 2+ years, and you look at all these articles like this on Medium, okay, just get into the facts. And what's coming is that you're going to see basically the United Allied States bring total notice to Apollo FinTech and the APL coin and GSX coin. Would the world history pieces bring brought into that and the world coverage of that? It's just a matter of time now before it all blows wide and big, worldwide, because Apollo FinTech, what they're doing with the United Allied States, and what they're doing with the governments of Zimbabwe and also Lesotho and so many more that they're going to be signing to the national payment platform. You got the social ecosystem coming out. You got Gold Inc. coming out. You have Knox Bank coming out with getting your debit cards, credit cards from Knox Bank. United States, Netherlands, and the United Allied States availability. Think about what Apollo is doing from every different angle. All of it's coming out. Will the world notice? Very, very soon. Everybody, updates will be breaking. Make sure you subscribe, hit the notification bell, because it's all coming. And it's all coming nicely in September. Later.